dildo in the bath.
I've just unwrapped the box. I'm just about to watch the DVD. I'm completely unprepared. I've no idea what to expect. So, get back to you after I've watched it. And this is very important.
What do you do in the bath? What do you do in the bath?
Well, I am, what was it, about 10 years since that came out? I think I was right all along, but I watched it and I didn't have any right to say it wasn't any good without watching it. So now I've got the right to say I don't think it's very good. Well, some things I thought were funny. I wondered the red and the blue pill. They look more like suppositories. I thought that would have been more entertaining. They were suppositories. If Keanu had taken one and had gone, oh, hang on, it's a suppository. It's a pessary. Why was Hugo Weaving wearing so much foundation? All of them. Exchange with the skin. They're meant to be. I suppose they were meant to be in it, you know, in that sort of miserable. Keanu Reeves, yeah. Lovely bloke, but you know. Lovely black eyebrows.